Something's wrong with Guliya. She looks upset.
How can you tell?
I'm telling you, she's upset about something. Let's delve. Hey, Guliya. How's it going? Oh, so you like slow-mo, but you're too shy to talk to him.
Don't worry, honey. Your ghoul friends are here to help. Okay, ladies, let's orchestrate. The most important thing to remember, Guliya, whatever happens, do not be yourself. Draculaura will tell you exactly what to do. Got it?
Status, he's passing Coffin Corridor.
Guliya's not ready. Frankie,
evasive maneuvers, go!
That was for you, Guliya.
Compliment him. Point out how beautiful his eyes are. Show him you're interested in him. Smile. Here's what you need to do. Toss your head gently, then lean in like you want to hear what he has to say.
Not too close or you'll freak him out, and then blink like twice in an adorable
I can't wait until I'm 1,700 years old and I can date.
See, just like I said, all she had to do was be herself.
Turn 1600. Time to plan a party.
Frankie's birthday! Totally forgot! Sweet 16 days.
Hey, Claudine! It's Draculaura's birthday today. I'm thinking we meet at lunch and...
Sorry, but I got plans.
Laguna! Laguna! Frankie's 16 days old today! We have got to throw her a party!
Can't. Got swim practice. Sorry.
Party.
Come on.
Let's do lunch.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
Oh, my gosh! Oh, you guys are the best!
Zombie!
Staring at Gil for 15 minutes straight.
This is going to end badly. We need to snap her out of it.
This Clocculus is really hard. I'm thinking about going to the library to study later.
Yes, the library is a wonderful place to study and to enter knowledge into your brain. I mean, if you have one.
That's it? You've been oogling the guy for almost an hour, and that's all you've got?
Come on, dude. Gil's practically a swimsuit model. Sure, like he'd ever talk to me.
Sweetie, I think he just did.
You have the prettiest eyes.
Crawl into a puddle and pull it over the top of me.
Is this the book you're looking for? Meet me at the fountain at 3 o'clock.
Is secret, or she forgot to study.
I couldn't. My brother ate all my notes.
Yeah, right. Don't even try and tell us you weren't watching America's Top Monster.
Busted. But it was the final power pose-off. It was beyond my control. Seriously, guys, what am I gonna do?
Well, why don't you sit next to Gulia?
Are you saying I should cheat?
She is the smartest girl in school. I know what I would do.
All right, class. Pens at ready and begin. Yeah. 1 minute left.
Come on, come on. Yeah.
And pens down. Thank you.
If only they asked me who got voted off America's Top Monster. I really should have studied.
Being a vampire really sucks.
Draculaura, you're pretty pumped for somebody without a pulse. Spill to Cleo.
It's just that... Have you seen the new boy? He passes by my locker every day about now.
Oh, well, really? Boring.
He is the hottest boy in school.
Well, everyone knows my boyfriend, Deuce, is the hottest guy at Monster High.
Okay, yeah, of course. Deuce is awesome for you. But this guy, oh, biteable. Here he comes. Is my makeup all right?
You look fine. Like you need some help. Leave it to Cleo. I'm gonna make your first meeting really memorable. Knock 'em dead.
Thanks, Cleo. You're the best.
And don't you forget it.
Yeah, dude, see you on the other side.
Whoa! You look horrible.
I like that in a girl.
Thanks, Cleo.
I saw what you did. You are, like, so nice.
Let's meet at the mall. I saw these totally cute monster creepers on sale.
Are you all right, young lady?
Oh, yes. Thanks, Mr. Ware.
You kids are always skittering on those eye coffins and not watching out.
Yikes. I see your point. Thanks, Mr. Ware. Hello? Hello? What? I can't hear you. We seem to have a bad connection.
Ow!
Ow! I'm gonna have to call you back. Something's funny with my phone.
Whoa! Cream of Newt, my favorite.
Oh my gosh. I don't know how this happened. I'm so sorry. Ooh. Okay, that's new.
Take cover!
Blimey!
Oh,
reversed my own polarity. You're the best, Ghoulia. Thank goodness my ghoul friends have got my back.
A little help. Hello?
Monster, 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 monster. M-O-N-S-T-E, monster, monster. The party never dies.
Picture day. You must look your best if you want to be immortalized.
You look ghoulish enough. You could be voted Scream Queen of Monster High.
Aren't we supposed to use Study Howl to study?
Code Blue! Coach Igor is covering Study Howl today.
What's the big deal?
He makes you ditch the books and run laps all period.
So?
All that sweat totally ruins your makeup and fur.
And clothes.
And bandages. Picture day! Duh!
He's here!
Listen up! You won't be hitting the books while I'm here. Instead, you'll be getting ready to...
Come with me if you want to live!
Come on, Frankie!
All we have to do is stay out of sight until next period.
At least, we don't have to run laps.
You girls will be released from Study Howl to get ready for your yearbook photos.
How do I look?
A regular Scream Queen.
Monster, monster, monster.